Hello, I'm Sunny. The word of today is 复习. In this video, I will teach you how to pronounce it, how to write it, and how to use it. First, let's read together. 我们一起读. 复习. F. U and the first time. Fu for wu, fu and xi, xi, fu xi. Very good. Now let's write it. 我们一起写. 撇横竖. Okay. 横折横横. 撇横撇. Na fu and xi. 横折勾点提复习复习 means review. Don't forget review after learning this word. 学了这个词以后，不要忘了复习哦。 If you like today's video, please like and share to your friends. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.